Hi everyone, I am P. Monica from Nallakancha JC Girls. I am studying in 2nd MTC. As a part of our Anveshana campaign, I have participated in hands-on activities. Today I am here with other project, that is Osiris Rex. See my project. I'm here to tell about this Osiris Rex mission. Actually, this Osiris Rex mission having some names. We can call it as abbreviation of this word Osiris Rex. Let's see the abbreviation. Here, Osiris Rex is a mission name. So this is abbreviation. O means origins. SI means spectral interpretation. RI means resource identification. S means security. REX means recall and explore. This is the abbreviation and also called names of the Osiris Rex. So, actually, this mission was launched on 8th September 2016 and this mission duration was planned for 7 years. 7 years means we can expect that this will return to our Earth on 24th September 2023. The operator of this mission is NASA and the manufacturer of this spacecraft is Lockheed Martin. This mission having primary goal to obtain sample at least of 60 grams from Bennu. See, here we have this Bennu. This is a Bennu. So this mission main goal is to obtain 60 grams from this Bennu to our Earth. So this Bennu is nothing but a carbonaceous near Earth asteroid. The written sample is enable the scientists to know more about the formation and evolution of the solar system and how the organic compounds were made and stages of planet formation. So this will be enable to our scientists to know how this work going on our Earth. And let me see the parts of this mission. So here we are seeing two cardboards. Here this is nothing but solar panels and the whatever body here, this is called spacecraft bus and the whatever this is called high gain antenna. And here we see a small instrument, right? This is called sample capsule, sample written capsule. Here the sample will be stored and come back to our Earth. This is tank sample. This is nothing but to and go sample acoustic mechanism. This is called Bennu. Here we can see a small logo. This is nothing but this Osiris having created the scientist some logo. That is this. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity to share the information about this satellite. Thank you.